Hey everyone, so today the look I'm going to do will be the Bride of Frankenstein. I'm actually really excited for this look. I've been wanting to do green skin. I don't see her with green skin like in the real movie, but this, I guess we can kind of call it a mashup between Frankenstein and the Bride of Frankenstein.
Diana walked out the